died in Iraq on May 1st, 2003, in the service of his country in his 34th year. He wrote a letter to his wife, Melissa, his 5-year-old son, Dakota, nicknamed Toad, and his unborn child, Carson, nicknamed Bean. He asked Melissa not to open the envelope unless he was killed. "Please only read it if I don't come home," he wrote. "Please put it away, and hopefully you will never have to read it." This is Last Letter Home by Liquori. Bean.
So take my love. your heart.